Level 366. Bowling ball storage. Survival difficulty class 4, unsafe, unsecure, high entity count. Description. Level 366 appears to be a room leading to multiple rooms. Each room has bowling ball racks, all filled to the brim. Some rooms have tables, chairs, lamps, lanterns, fluorescent lights, and sometimes even cardboard cutouts of the bowling master. There's a ton of entities like hounds, skin stealers, facelings and clumps here, but only one exclusive entity. This entity looks like the bowling master, but if you approach it, it will change eye colors from brown to red, pull off the top hat to reveal an unsettling set of smiler teeth, which might be why smilers aren't here, and will then pull out a knife and stab you in your back, saying you need more training. So even if the bowling master is here, do not trust him. The entity has been dubbed Bowling Nightmare for its similar appearance to the bowling master and its hostility. This level only has one known photo. Colonies and outposts. There are no known colonies or outposts on this level. Entrances and exits. Entrances. The only known entrance is to get here from a door from level 365.2. I ruined secret. Exits. Find a door anywhere in this level and open it to enter level 3495.